have 3 base dollars inside. A little shake. Not much happening there. Not much happening there. And not much happening there. We have that black on black lettering that you can't read. And a COA. And the coin is nicely lodged in the holder. And we have some pretty good quality here. Looks like a very nice coin.